foundation first, and so it doesn't get that line and blends out easy, I would suggest, if you like this look, to buy Mineral Mist. Elf, that is what I'm using. It's only $2.
Oh, Elf. Yeah, I bought some other Elf products that you told me about.
It's only $2 if you like this look. Close your eyes. So I'm going to spray this on. Okay, you can open your eyes now. Okay, so I would suggest, if you really want your makeup to stay on, using two types of primers, a spray primer and a liquid primer. So close your eyes again.
And whose is that?
That is Clean Color. It's really hard to find. That's not on, that's online. It's easy to find. But it's really hard to find in stores because it's kind of a niche brand. But it only costed me $175.
Well, where did you find it?
I'm at a dollar store in Houston. Okay, you can open your eyes. I'm just putting on the primer. Okay. Look at me.
Okay.
And put the primer on my face. Because we're doing the same makeup together.
Hmm.
So if I'm putting on mascara, you're not though, because you break out.
That's right.
I remember.
Who could forget? Amy with her bubble eyes.
Okay, so now.
Like a sea creature.
What we're going to be doing is we're going to be doing the foundation. This is also e.l.f., and it's a pretty good foundation. It's a stick foundation, which is just, is kind of a new thing.
All right.
And it comes out really kind of cakey, like the look we want. And then I have this trusty little beauty blender.
Okay.
And you can get cheaper ones, though. But the real beauty blender is the one I have. You can get like them at the dollar store, I think. They're selling them at the dollar store now, so if you like this beauty blender, you can get it at the dollar store.
Okay. I love the dollar store.
Me too. I get a lot of makeup there.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're going to do a second coat on your nose, I think.
I had a whitehead on my nose.
Oh, I hate
it. I haven't had a whitehead for years, and I kept looking at it and thinking, what is that? And
then so you literally forgot what you had on your nose.
Yeah, well, no, I saw it one day, and I you know, went put on my glasses and looked closer, and it was a whitehead.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I don't get them very much anymore.
That's a good thing you don't get them, though.
Yeah, it is a good thing.
Okay. Now blend it out a little more.
So you're liking cosmetology.
Yeah.
That's good.
Not a big fan of the teacher, but the class itself and the students are pretty cool.
Oh, all right.
Okay. And now we're going to do... Now, this powder is more to add a matte finish. Right. This one's more of a setting kind of powder.
All right.
And if you like this one, these are easily found at CVS.
Oh.
This one my mom gave to me, so I don't know how much it is. But
okay.
It's the same thing, except this is the mineral, which is supposed to go on top.
Okay.
But I'm going to use a new brush I just got from my Ipsy box.
All right. What kind of cosmetics do they use at your cosmetology
course? We don't do cosmetics. We only do other stuff.
What do you do?
Hair.
Okay.
I wanted to do cosmetics, but apparently they don't.
Your hair looks marvelous.
Thank you.
Hair looks really beautiful.
Your hair does too.
Oh, thanks.
It always does.
I have thick hair, you know, that kind of makes it easier.
Okay, so now we're using this.
It's easier.
Okay, so now we're using this.
And you know what I don't do anymore?
What?
Blow dry. You know what I've been doing?
It looks good.
Setting it with rollers.
Oh.
And, you know, when it
you used to do that for a while, too.
Yeah. Much better because, you know, I'm in the sun all the time.
See how your skin looks like a perfect color, see?
Mm.
And now I'm going to teach you how to do under eye concealer.
Yeah, I want to know that. See the crow's feet? I can't get rid of them no matter what I do.
This is LA Colors. I got at Hot Topic, but you can get it online.
LA Colors.
Yes, and it was only $3 at Hot Topic.
Okay. I have concealer too. If you want to.
It's good. Okay, So now, what you're going to do is we're going to give you the more natural look on your eyes.
Okay.
So you're going to do a few dots.
Yeah.
If you want the non-natural look,
yeah,
you're going to do like lines.
All right. No, natural look.
Yeah. Because we got a thick foundation on you, so we should have a natural on that.
Right.
Yeah, you're that short, right? I got this top there.
Okay. So ooh.
And now, next is we're going to work on lips. Okay, so I'm going to teach you how. Since we have so good skin and we're going to do nose highlight, I'm going to teach you how to do natural lips. But first, I'm going to teach you about sugar scrub. This gets out all the what's it called? It gets out the, like, stuff on your skin that's, like, the dry skin. See,
oh,
this is what you do.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to put on your lips and you're going to rub it, okay? Like,
okay.
This.
All right.
And then I'm going to grab a paper towel while you're doing that. Okay, now rub it. And I'm grabbing a paper towel first. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
And rub your lips together. Okay.
Nice.
Now you're going to wipe it off.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No problem.
Mm-hmm. Boy, yeah. I'll tell you, I really like what you did to my eyes.
Well, if you like a natural lip look, that's what we're doing next. So, I'm going to do a natural lip look on you. To make it natural, we're going to put on a lip balm first.
Okay.
And
that makes sense.
You could, you know about these probably. You can
get them. Yeah, I do know about lip balms.
A lot of places.
She's good, Mama.
Now you're going to rub your lips together.
Mmm.
And then we're just going to take this lipstick. And we're just going to put it in the middle of your lips and you're going to blend it out like this.
Okay.
And then the inside. Now, massage your lips together. And if we didn't have a lip balm, it wouldn't come out so natural. See? It's just a little flush of color there. And
oh,
now next,
yeah.
What we have last is nose highlighter and then blush. So for the nose highlighter, I just learned this tip actually a few days ago.
Yeah, I have a funny nose though.
Yeah, it will look good.
Yeah.
But what you do with nose highlighter is what I learned is you use a brush first, right? We're going to use this color for you.
Okay.
We use a brush first, right?
Yeah.
And then we just dab a little, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to go in with our fingers and pick some up and put it and blend it up. See? Look at the nose highlight.
Hmm.
Yeah. See, right? And now blush.
It's making my nose look good.
Yes. And this I got at Hot Topic if you want to pick it up.
Okay.
I just got it recently. And the mirror's broken on this, but still works, but Chanel. So. It still works, but Chanel. So, and now for the doll blush,
okay. We're
going to do it in a circle, and then we're going to blend it outwards with a beauty blender.
Mm.
Other side?
Yeah. In a circle. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, now blend it out with a beauty blender. Oh, I got it. I got it. Don't worry.
Look who's using their fingers, right?
It's okay. I use my fingers sometimes.
I know. Wow, you're good.
Mm-hmm. I think I need to add a little more on that side.
Vic, she's good. Where is Vic?
I don't know.
Outside smoking.
Okay. Okay. And now, how do you like the look?
I love it.
Looks good?
Yeah, I want to do, like, you're going to...